I was walking down the moon, I was just looking at stuff, I've seen them. They was all the signs, recording, cop cars.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
They probably had something I don't think in my life.
But you said somebody shot at him?
I got some notes too.
That's crazy.
How my body be feeling and what I be going through. I got 14 holes in me, still got 7 bullets in me. That's half a 14 shot. Like, I don't stay with my mom or father. I've been on my own for like 3 years. I've been trying to do this on my own. And out here, I be telling all these young men and stuff, like, this ain't what y'all want. And the bullets, like, nobody could take more than one bullet. Like, it'll be surprising if you do, and that's a blessing if you do, because it's not nothing out here on the streets. This ain't what they want, man. 14 times, still standing. And I love my fam, man. I'd be hurt if my nieces got me on a t-shirt, man. gotta do it for them.
Sometimes I get emotional when I can't seem to find the way I'm supposed to go. And I always suck on people that I'm supposed to know. They be the main ones, smile up in your face, but behind your back they hate. So I hope you know, you ain't the only reason I'm emotional.
I'll do anything to help the team, Angel, or anything for anybody. I come and talk to Ed and, like, just to tell him how I'm doing and stuff, and how my mental health is going, because that's the type of like help that he gives. And I used to go to school in high school, he used to tell me stop skipping, go to class, stop talking to these girls, man. I still could do it, but I'm gonna talk to my big bro Ed. He always gave me the best advice to keep it moving.
But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And He is